Afternoon. Ay, di na may akong tulog.
May bukod dun po, ano pa pong preparation?
Wala naman, di naman ako nag-prepare. Nagre-rest lang.
So, anong assessment nyo dito sa debate? How much will it help the electorate?
Ay, depende sa questions. Makakatulong siguro.
Third government accountability and topic, kung siya din dapat nandito si presidential candidate Marcos
Sino?
Marcos
Eh, wag natin siya pag-usapan. Wala dito.
So, hindi nyo, parang you think it's not important to highlight his continued absence in public debate?
Hindi naman. Dapat Comelec na nag-iintindi niya. This is a government sponsored debate. No? Dapat ang nag-define ng rules dito, yung Comelec. No?
Sir, there's been a lot of talk about people withdrawing na at this point para magkaroon ng mas focus na race between the top two or top three. Ano po pinag-uusap? May kumakausap po ba sa inyong ganun?
Hindi naman sigurado kung totoo yun eh, yung mga kumakausap. Palagay ko mga supporters lang.
Sa inyo po, walang kumausap?
Merong isa.
Sino po?
Secret.
Presidential candidate din, sir, yung kumausap.
Siyempre naman, alaga namang umatras ako sa vice president.
Oo, kandidata talaga. Sir, lalaki, babae?
Pero are you open to
talk? No way.
And what was the discussion about, sir? Was it to ask you to withdraw?
Nadidinig ko parang may nangyayaring ganyan, ano?
Sir, was it through a phone call?
Ha?
Phone call po ba? In person?
In person.
When did this happen, sir?
Wala. Kasi ipinapaliwanag naman natin. Kasi once you run for office, this high, no? Siyempre, marami ka ding supporters. Nakakahiya naman, iiwanan mo na lang bigla. That's very irresponsible.
Sir, was it a formal meeting? A chance encounter?
No, no.
Kahit dalawa lang, sir. I mean, kahit dalawa lang nag-usap.
Yung kumausap sa akin, kaming dalawa lang. Thank you. Okay, salamat.